This is Alex here. I hope you can hear me pretty good. I think you guys do. Today, I'm going to be doing a new thing on my channel called Daily Ride. So I'm going to be just riding like a bike, a scooter, whatever. And this is going to be daily, but like not really daily, like every single day, like on time. I don't know why I chose to do this, but just to upload more videos, you know, quickly, daily. Okay, weird. Heard somebody yell. Damn, it's broken. Oh my god. Sorry about that. So, turn the camera. Hope you guys can hear me pretty good. Tires are fine. Are fine. Made some water balloons right there. Bunch of balloons. Pretty good. So yeah, I am gonna definitely gonna be doing another of these videos. So it's just basically gonna be me riding. Sorry, I got heard a noise. Basically every day it's gonna be me like riding my bike every day. I try to make it every day. I see some people in some clothes, like offensive clothes, and heading to the park. So I'm not really 100% sure I should be around here, but around there. So we're gonna riding my scooter a lot because that makes a lot of noise. And people, I don't think anybody can hear what I'm saying because it's so loud. See, I'm not gonna be using the scooter all the time. At least like twice every week. So okay, there isn't any party over there at the park. I was thinking about my RC airplane. Oh. There's a knife right there. Oh my god. I wanna get out of here. The daily drive videos will be probably like at least 10 to 15 minutes. Cause I can't, like on this camera I have, it's called the Spy Action Cam. It says it records for 15 minutes. And that's not like storage wise, like that's like the limit. And like the limit on my like VTech Action Cam is like 30 minutes. That's not like 13 minute video is going to take up all of the space. But yeah. I'm just wondering why that knife is up there. I don't really recommend it is to go to Harbor Freight. Like the tool store, like kind of like the off-road. And if you see a dealer called a yellow bee, or actually it's called a yellow bee, don't get it. Like, I have it. It still works, but I don't really recommend getting it. And the reason why is because my first flight, I crashed it because it was getting enough speed to take off, and then I hit a green bench, and the back wing broke, and we glued it. And here's the sucky part: I can't return it, because the instructions says if damage is due to a crash, your warranty's not void. So I guess it means that that it won't work, like the warranty won't work. Like only the warranty only works to say if it has a defect, something like that. Weird, I got my foot all muddy. You guys probably can't see right now. I'm gonna bring it in the light. Here's the yellow bee. My first successful flight was yesterday, and it was only that successful flight until I crashed it, but it didn't break. I wish they should sell like spare parts. Like, I could get some special glue for this, just to glue this on. As you can see, it is kind of messed up. I'm thinking about flying it today because it stopped raining, and yeah, and also the damage was, and also this cracked, and I had to glue it. The frame right here broke. More scuffs on the wing, and on the bottom right here. Where is it? Oh yeah, right there. That's where it cracked, but overall it still works. It just looks like it just got out of the, just brand new out of the box. And you guys probably can't see again. Here's the battery. And it's on this charger. You probably can't see. This charger doesn't tell you when the battery's ready to charge. Ready to charge, like when it's charging or when it's done. But it doesn't have any like light indicator like that. It just says charge for 3 hours, and you get 20 minutes of flight. So right now I'm putting the battery in. It's not really that difficult. Well, you were supposed to put it in and plug it in, snap that black cover on, and I can't now because the like snapping thing that something fell off of that cover. Where did I put it at? There was a yellow one. You guys can't see again. You see that? Probably see that yellow one. And the black one broke right there. So let's put it on. Overall, it's a good, it's an okay airplane for beginners, but me, I'm not really like an airplane person, and I just bought one, just to try it out, why not? And that now has to go in kind of all stupid like that. It's intact. And where's the controller? This is the controller. It's not a 4-channel. I'll tell you that. Just a standard RC controller. Pretty good. And yeah. I think I am gonna end the video here. This is like my first. I'm basically kind of gonna do vlogs, basically kind of. So yeah, and this is my first video too. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Okay.
Bye. Hi, Andy. All right, see you again. Peace.